Roger said he was going to make a film in Europe and asked me if I knew anyone who could be like the sound man on it. So I said, oh, I could, you know. And of course, I didn't know anything about, I mean, I was good with technology, but I didn't, had never done the sound. So I took the recorder home and read the instructions, and Roger did take me.